peace of mind.
Scared, and now he's locked up. I don't have to worry about my baby no more. He don't have to be scared no more. You know, he can enjoy being a kid. He's never gonna forget. Never. He's never gonna forget. But he's gonna know the guy that killed his mom and his dad is locked up for life. They never hit in the streets.
Not to
and
mention
I'm sorry to say that, birthday. But
for him.
Yeah.
The first
he took our babies. Cool.